Prisoners and pretrial detainees are entitled to proper and timely medical treatment, consistent with professional and medical standards of care. If you are in custody and you are not receiving adequate medical treatment, make sure that you're notifying your facility, filling out sick call slips detailing your condition, requesting medical attention, and filing grievances and appeals when your needs are not being adequately addressed.